Hello everyone, I'm Third, and I'm here with Aizen today for more Monster Hunter Mondays. Oh, that's a nice bow, you bow, bow, bow? You're it, doing there.
It's bow, not bow. Bow is a weapon.
Well, there's so much stuff to talk about when it comes to English. Anyways, today we're hunting Aizen's greatsword on a monster.
Excuse me, what?
We're hunting Glavinus.
Yes.
It's a greatsword user.
Well, yeah, Glavinus will probably, hopefully, drop one of the pieces I need to upgrade the sword.
Glavinus will probably, hopefully, kill us.
And our client is a fire-loving edge master.
Yeah, and he says people only care about the tail. Aizen, you only care about the great sword tail, hmm?
Yes.
Wow.
Guilty.
Rude. Guilty. We'll just become unguilty.
How does that work?
Don't question it, man. Question it at all.
But it's my job to question things.
It isn't actually, though. It's actually your job to play video games right now. Oh, hey, there's a balloon.
Where is he?
I haven't waved at it yet.
Now wave at it.
Loading. Where is it now? I can't find. There it is.
Oh, found him.
Yes, he's in two. See, now I knew that before you did.
Ooh, that roar.
Well, see, I was right. Wow. Hi, Glavinus. Bong. How's your own medicine feel, Aizen?
I'm my own medicine. I didn't even get hit.
No, but he missed you, and you usually miss the monsters.
What do you mean I usually miss?
I'm sorry. That.
Just because of that, I am actually missing now.
I love it. Ah, Glavy, Glavy, Glavy boy! So pretty, Fire Dragon!
How did that miss? I swear, you cursed me. You cursed me.
No, I didn't. Mine is based on empirical evidence. Oh, hey, I'm out of them. Wow, that's almost like it's kind of my job. Ah, he's angry.
Yeah.
Something's completely wrong. I couldn't attack him. What the fuck?
Are you sure you're pushing the right buttons?
I was pushing the right button, yeah. And it works like normally when I just... What? Ouch. Ouch. Yeah, that was really weird, honestly. I'm not gonna lie to you here. Whoop!
Ooh.
Big spinny boy. Yep. And he's gonna go a bit for me. Whoop! Ah.
That's not the move he was supposed to do. I saw him drag his tail on the ground.
As did I. I was like, Oh my god, I got pointed it.
Ow.
I bet our fans are proud of me now.
Hopefully.
Don't worry, he's going for me. They'll always be proud of me. Have you seen me, man? I'm so cool. Dude, this is fun! It's not fun anymore, my health! My health!
You're the star of the show, huh?
Very much so. Well, I'm not really... Unless the star is the person who screams the loudest, then I think I can take that role. Hey! That was pretty good. I mean, I didn't hit, like you, but like... Oh, I got watered. I fired, not watered. Water's
Whoa!
What I used to
Where get. Did that fireball come from?
I've no clue! Aizen, are we really fighting a real monster? Or is something broken?
I don't know. I swear I can't.
Oh, you almost got me there.
He did it again.
Maybe that's just what he do. Wahoo! 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 I'm good. I'm not doing too well, honestly. I'm gonna get the hell out of Dodge.
Might be a good idea, because he is super spin.
Yes, I will go to 6. That's the first time I've voluntarily done that, I'm sorry. Please forgive me, everybody who's watching. I have sinned. Yes. You don't need to forgive me, Isaac. You'll take him alone. I believe you.
Man, he's aggressive.
He's angry.
Yes, he is.
Just scream back at him.
Oh, shit. No.
I'm in trouble. Ow! He's in trouble. It's my tail. Guilty as charged.
Oh, no.
I blocked it. What, Isom?
That wasn't me.
Something knocked me out of the air, and I didn't take damage from it, I think. That's why I said Isom, and not Isom. No? You feel me?
Nah.
You catching what I'm putting down? You picking up what I'm laying in?
How many versions of that can you say, man?
You got it. I don't know, Isom.
What do you know?
What I do know?
What?
Not that. I'm not adept style, I found out right there.
Well, there goes his face.
I am coming. One day I will reach the place at which I can attack him. And he's off.
I am bouncing on his tail. With the green sharpness.
That's wild, dude. That's, we've come to the point where green is no longer the bestest. Okay, let's see if it works now. Please work. Please work. Yeah, I can step now. And I'm using the same button. That was really weird before, dude.
I can tell.
Cause honestly, you did make me doubt if I was using the right button.
Did he just raised his tail literally the millisecond before my sword would have hit him.
Oh man.
Button reading AI.
Yep. I'm on hit. Oh, shame.
I just missed 4 swings in a row because his model moved literally right out of the way.
What did I say? You're missing, Isom.
Because the
I'm sorry.
Game is cheating.
I am being mean, I'm sorry. It's only banter, you know. Oh boy. Oh, he only charged up his life. Gosh! He's angry! Oh,
did you just break his face again?
No, I broke his back. I think. That's at least where I think I saw the... Yeah, his back's broken. Oh, look at that shit! Ah!
I missed again. It was literally like moving his model out of the way.
Oh man, what the fuck? Can't just make my eyes miss. I'm got it!
My
Christ,
God.
That took all my stamina, dude.
Glavinus, please!
Oh my God! Oh!
What is up with this aggression level?
Bong! He's gonna again? No, he's not gonna go again. I don't know, Isom. Oh, he's tired. The hunting horn got him, man. Bum, 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 bum. There we go!
Really, dude?
What have I done?
No, just all the moves you could have done. I was standing there charging my sword, and he decides to swing
man.
At me.
Aw. What's going on here, game? Could we, please? Thank you.
Can I see what I'm doing, please?
Bum. Same. Man.
Get that damn tail.
come back here. Yeah, I would, but like I didn't want to go near the tail and like stagger you because that would be pretty annoying. So that was actually just me looking out for you.
For the sake of getting the tail, please nail it.
Well, as it said, most hunters often focus on the tail and they forget about the others. Ah!
Sure.
Now I'm missing.
Yeah, because he's sidestepping. Oh god.
Lord! Oh, just charging.
He did it again. He did it freaking again.
He is super mobile. I don't hit stuff either right now.
No, I'm saying, it's like literally, I can be standing there, he's standing perfectly still. The moment I push my sword button, he hops to the side.
Yeah, I understand, man. I took that head on.
He did it again. He literally did it again. Uh-oh.
Mega motion? Yes.
Oh, yeah.
But yeah, look now, right when we're dead and dying, he's just standing there.
Yeah.
And now he's just not doing that at all. I should not have dodged any of that. I saw the tail, like, going through my character. Oh,
I was mid swing.
I know.
Oh,
it was not a blame swing.
No.
Lord. Imagine a lightning aspect of cleverness.
Oh, did no. No.
Scared.
If this was a lightning aspect to Glavinus, we'd be dead.
Yep. Oh my god! It's been so long since I've hit him that, like, I've not even noticed my shield has gone away. And he, like, fireblights you all the time.
Yep. I'm double fireblighted, jeez.
I didn't even know that was a thing, man. I hit his tail by mistake there.
Oh, just break it already. Are you... Stop!
I'm trying, but I barely have hit him here in zone 4. Man. Oh, man.
Our paintball has worn off.
Oh, boy.
That's how long we've been fighting.
This is a mess!
Yes, it is. This is a goddamn mess. We are not bringing our A game. This is not even B game. We're bringing, like, F game for this.
I'm bringing my C game because my name is Chris.
That doesn't count. Oh, I broke his leg.
Hey, you broke his face!
No, whatever. That was the leg.
I just saw explosion and face when I came in, so that's what I thought.
He did it! He did it again!
He's doing it to me, too. What the fuck? Oh my god, I'm embarrassed. Could we fucking talk about it first, maybe? Yeah, I'm out of range. Get bent. Bend it like BANGAM!
I was in Valor Stance! That was my last first aid potion.
What? You... I've used all of mine like hours ago, man. He's leaving again?
Well, he is wounded.
Christ on a bike. Yeah, I'm not gonna heal. Let's go. Oh my god, I've used 4 megas.
Only 4?
Oh my...
I've
well,
used
I don't
7.
Use them until I've used all of my first aids. Okay, come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Show me your moves! Show me your moves!
Who are you, Captain Falcon?
Yes. What happened there? Suddenly I was just sliding out from under him. I couldn't see anything. That should not have used my file. I hit Ice instead of Glavinus?
And I Valor dodged into the next zone.
Oh my god.
Because you hit my Valor stance.
Yeah, I noticed, like, for some reason I got displaced mid-air and it just like thunk on top of you, and that was like kind of the sound.
Whoa
boy!
I'm hurting. Leave me alone.
I'm mentally hurting as well. Give me that tail! Let me get a piece of the tail! No! No! No!
Uh-oh. We have no idea where he is now.
No!
I have a feeling he's in, like, 9, 10, and 11 somewhere. He's probably in 10. Found him!
Okay.
And he's leaving.
Where to?
To 11.
Okay.
It's just the first thing I saw when I zoned in was his face. Oh, he angry.
Dude, I understand.
He's very angry.
We've been poking him with small sticks for like an hour. It's been 17 minutes. Oh, I helped!
He was one hit from death. Literally, one hit.
Of course he was. Oh, hello, Glavinus and Isonus.
Isonus?
Isonus?
Glavin?
Glavin? Glavin, this sounds like a name.
It does, actually.
Like Gavin.
I probably Gavin did not get any of the parts I needed. That tail just refused to break.
I got a plate. Yeah, it really did. It also refused to be hit, honestly.
Silver, when you edit this, make sure that every single time I swung my sword when he dodges, make sure that's visible, because that's pure BS.
Silver, make sure it's invisible. Just don't have any video when that happens at all. Ow! Hey, that's rude!
Just be happy it wasn't Lion Small.
No, but
what was that grandma? What was?
That's right, what Ison is saying. We've got a little editor friend, and he's helping us out.
Yep.
When sometimes we have to go to 19 birthday parties in 2 days, sometimes we'll have a Silver step in and help us.
I did get tailpiece through the rewards.
Nice.
But we didn't break the tail. Or did we?
Everybody's always so focused on the tail, but yeah, I don't know, maybe. Can we cut the tail? I don't even know that.
Well, I know you can't.
World, right?
Usually there's a piece left behind, though. I didn't see any.
No, that's right. Like, a bling. I don't know.
Well, it's more than just a sparkle. You can actually see.
Yeah, I know. I'm just not good at word.
Whatever. This has been quite an interesting episode. We really did not bring our A-game here. But, you know, comment down below what you thought of us while Third runs circles around me at sonic speed.
Gotta come fast! I'm sorry.
Click the subscribe button to, you know, get more videos and support our channel. I can't talk today because my brain is now fried from standing too near Glavinus' tail. Click the bell button to get notifications and ding-dongs from, you know, notifications when we upload. And we also have a Discord channel. Discord server. The link is down in the description box. Come join and talk us. Talk to us. Blah, blah, blah.
Talk us, please.
Okay, this is Sison and Theron signing out.
We'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.